Hey, I'm Paul Frady. I grew up in a Christian home, went to church on Sundays. I guess I was what you would call a Sunday morning Christian, because when church was over, I lived like the devil. I had experienced some of the world's pleasures, and I liked the way it tasted. My goal in life was to be accepted. I did whatever it took to be accepted. I ran with the wrong crowds. I did what I wanted to. God was no part of my life whatsoever. When I was in my early 20s, I went through some really difficult times, and I realized that I didn't want to go to hell. I believed in God, but I wasn't living a Christian life, and I went to church and walked down the aisle and told the preacher, I said, I don't want to go to hell. What do I need to do to keep from going to hell? He told me that I need to ask Christ into my life, ask forgiveness for my sins, and change my ways. I didn't have a problem asking Christ in my life and asking for forgiveness of my sins, but I knew at that point I didn't want to change my ways. For the next several years I went through life, I thought I had my fire insurance policy in my back pocket. I worked hard at what I wanted. All I wanted was to be successful. I did whatever it took. It was either my way or the highway. I had everything a man could want. I had a motorhome, I had a place at the lake, I had a farm. I could lay in my bed, look out my window, see all my cows, all my horses. I had a beautiful wife, four beautiful daughters. But I reached a point in my life where something was missing. I had everything I'd worked for all my life, but I still was not happy. At that point in my life, I realized what was missing was God. My life was not complete without Him. I told Brandy, I said, we have got to get in church. We visited several churches in the area, just did not feel like home, did not feel right, so we tried Centerpoint, and from the moment we walked in, it felt right. I had tears in my eyes in the worship service before John even started preaching. We got in the car to go home, and the first thing the kid said is, Dad, I want to come here every Sunday. The very next Sunday after service, I walked down and I told John that I realized what had been missing in my life. I needed a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. And I can't tell you how much my life has changed since He has come into my life. My priorities have all changed. The material things I had in life mean absolutely nothing. Me and God have a one-on-one relationship. I talk to Him daily. I read His Word. Looking back on my life, the biggest misconception I had was being successful, having material things, being on top of the world. Now I realize that being successful is being the best son to God that I can be, being the best husband to my wife I can be, and being the best father to my children I can be.